Will a Christian muwahid go to heaven? Not if he heard about the Prophet and rejected him. Who said that? The Prophet himself. No Jew or Christian hears about me, okay, and rejects me, except that he is in the Jahannam, okay, is in the fire. So, not accepted.